Hey, I'm James from J Technology, and we are back here at the Panasonic booth for CES 2014. We got Richard Burchell. He is head of event marketing, and he's going to go over this 4K ultra-wide video applications. Richard?
Yeah, so what we did in order to allow for the viewer to be able to go ahead and see the entire field while they're viewing is to use four 4K cameras and be able to capture the data. And then what we did is using Panasonic's proprietary stitching technology, we've stitched seamlessly the video content together, and now you're able to go ahead and view it on three 4K displays. So it's really a great technology. We've also incorporated a picture-in-picture where you're able to have a zoom and be able to compare the high def to the ultra high def or 4K. And we've also developed a player tracking technology. So you can actually go ahead and coaches can break down the games, or maybe referees can be using it for training purposes to find the proper positions that they should be in. So with that, we've been able to go ahead and come up with different types of solutions for business to business, and it all trickles down to actually being able to be applied to us, the consumers.
I noticed the detail is just amazing. I mean, you can see the players and the cheerleaders, even the people in the crowd.
It's phenomenal. You really get a sense as though you've never left your seat, like you're at the game and you're actually going ahead and viewing it directly from your seat, like you're looking through a window. So here's the overlay, and in this particular picture here, we'll be able to go ahead and see the player tracking. That's phenomenal. Again, can you imagine coaches being able to go ahead and break down the games, looking at the individual plays and things of that nature? Again, from the luxury of being able to have the whole entire field.
So availability and price on this?
We actually have a, this is a concept in 4K. We have something similar to this available in HD. And again, the pricing isn't necessarily set for the 4K as well. But it will be around or available in the long-term future.
Well, thank you, Richard.
Thank you, James.